I would like to introduce my friend Kirsten. Hello.
Hello.
So, Kirsten, can you tell us something about you?
My name is Kirsten Bastian Ayong. I'm from Cameroon. I live in Czech Republic 6 years. And this is my normal information. I am a normal guy.
So you came here to play for Příbram's football club. So can you compare football level in Cameroon and in the Czech Republic?
Yeah, football in Czech Republic is faster, a little bit faster. And in Czech Republic we have a lot of opportunities because it is Europe, and Europe is very different from Africa. That's why I like to play in Czech Republic.
So what do you think about Czech Republic?
About Czech Republic is very pretty land, and Prague is a paradise for me. There is very beautiful girls and if we take the bad patch of people are a little bit crazy, and in Czech Republic every day is a stereotype for me.
Which countries have you visited and which one have you liked the most?
Yeah, I have visited a lot of countries. In my opinion, I think it was Italy. There is very, very, very beautiful architecture, and it's very, very pretty for me, I think.
What's your favorite Czech meal and drink?
In the menu of the Czech meal, I don't have a favorite meal, but I have a favorite drink. This is water, I think, because I'm a footballer. I can drink alcohol and anything other. I think it's good for me to drink only water.
So thank you, Karsten, and thank you for watching, and I hope you like this video.